On January 7, the first promotional theme song Stupid Child of the movie Miracle starring Wen Muya, Ning Hao and Yi Yang Qinqi, two generations of high-quality idols of Andy Lau and Yi Yang Qinqi, cross era. Re-sing the golden song. Music producer Chen Dejian and famous lyricist Lin Chao, supported by Huang Chao, wrote the film's plot adaptation lyrics together with old songs, a sincere and touching original work. In the singing of intergenerational exchanges and dialogues, Andy Lau and Yi Yangqianqi, the two generations of still stupid children, told each other's stories and feelings, and conveyed the stupid children who work hard for a happy life in the context of the new era. The spirit of. After 24 years, Andy Lau sang Stupid Kid again, and performed a new collaboration with Yi Yangqianqi, which was sincere and touching. The song Still a Stupid Child continues the classic melody circulated in the 1990s, and adds lyrics and new arrangements for the movie plot. As the starring role of the movie Miracle, Yi Yangqianqi expressed his honor to Still a Stupid Child with Andy Lau, and said frankly, this song carries the memories of many people. It's a very inspiring and resonant song, and the lyrics are very consistent with Jingao's upbringing in the film. The two put their past experiences and emotions into the singing of Still a Stupid Child, hoping to bring encouragement and resonance to all those who strive to pursue their dreams, always maintain enthusiasm and courage to live and ignite their own miracles. Regarding the connection between the understanding of Stupid Child and the movie Miracle, Yi Yangqianqi also said that the development experience of Stupid Child is similar to that of Jing Hao in the film. Full heart interpretation, Stupid Child. As soon as the title of the promotional theme song Stupid Child came out, many people would think of Andy Lau's 1998 classic Stupid Child. The former has been popular in the music industry for many years, and is still an irreplaceable Wazi in the hearts of fans. The latter's 21-year-old has become the top stream in the Chinese music industry. Their experiences are legendary, and the common stupid kid spirit and the first cooperation to help the story of Miracle also surprised many friends. Whether it's the story of the movie or the theme song of this movie's promotion, people are looking forward to it. Will you come to support? Comments are welcome.